Beer traps working great for the slugs. Not only are the slugs crawling into the beer traps, but we also have been out a couple of nights hand-picking the slugs, and manual control is really good for getting rid of your pests. However, we have another problem as well. We have some white flies. We have tons of white flies. My garden is infested with white flies, and they're eating big holes in my Swiss chard. They're eating up all my little seedlings that come out of the ground. So what I'm gonna do is do a ladybug release tonight. So I'm really excited. Okay, I actually got three containers of these guys. There's 1,500 in each container. So I don't know, we could be overrun with ladybugs, but hopefully that's better than being overrun with white flies. We'll take them outside, and I'm gonna give you three tips for keeping them in your garden once you release them. So let's go outside and take a look. So the first thing is to release them at night. They don't fly at night. So we want to release them into our garden dark or after dark, so that way they stick around till morning time. Okay, the second one is we're going to water here because you want to give them a water source. Okay, they're definitely going to need some water if they're going to stick around. The third thing is you're going to need to make sure they're near a food source. Now, what's their food source? Well, the bugs that are chewing holes in my leaves here. Just going to take the lid off. Look at all these. So cool, okay? And I'm just gonna shake them in here in my planter, and they come with some little shavings that they eat. So we're gonna shake some of that food out too, so they feel nice and comfortable. Shake that here at the base of my plants. Just kind of gonna sprinkle it around this planter here. Now, the great thing is, by releasing this many, they're gonna mate and make eggs, and we're gonna have a lot of ladybug larvae that eat tons and tons of white flies and aphids as well. So let me know if you've ever done a ladybug release in your garden, and let me know how it went, if you have any other tips to share with the YouTube viewers. Excited to have the ladybugs in the garden today. Came out here to check it out, and I definitely see some that stayed here, that are crawling around on my plants, and hopefully eating all those white flies. Now, I was a little bit disappointed because I do see a lot of dead ones as well. So I suppose that's to be expected. They did warn that on the label, but I had hoped that there'd be more that stayed alive. But all in all, it's a great thing. Just want to encourage you. One thing I learned is check out your garden both day and night. If we wouldn't have been out here at night, we would have totally missed the whole slug problem. So I'm so glad that we're out here at night. It's a whole new world. I was amazed to see all the different little bugs that came out at night. It was really fascinating. Thanks a lot for watching, and we'll see you next time.